I've already been vaccinated before for other things, so I don't see it as any different than before. I would say I'm still confident because I use an example of polio. Even when that was new, people probably were skeptical of it, but they still got it and it had a good outcome in the end. I feel like even if you did get symptoms or catch COVID, it wouldn't be as taxing on the body as it would if you didn't get the vaccine.